While I was recording my new album, I got a message that someone I knew had died suddenly and unexpectedly. And within hours, this song kind of wrote itself. I started recording right away and it was completed very, very fast.